Hello everyone, Gaspin Fan, and it's time for another edition of YouTube Game. Try our games with me, woaay TV. I'm tired. It's time for another edition of Try Hard Game with me, Rollcase TV, where I do the best I can with what I've got, which is not a lot of talent, but a whole lot of, shortage of caffeinated soda. I had to budget my caffeinated soda, because we're running out. That is going to be rectified soon. But yeah, here we are. We're getting started. For those of you watching on YouTube, you missed my 12-hour stream. What's the matter with you? My anniversary of streaming was May 15th. And 2-year anniversary. So I'm all excited about that. I would like it if you would consider subscribing on YouTube if you're into that sort of thing. I'm looking to get 100 subscribers. Once I get 100 subscribers on YouTube, I will create a Discord. And then on the Discord, you can get all kinds of sweet emotes, like these two, which you also get for being a follower on Twitch. And these two, which you get for being a subscriber on Twitch. And other emotes coming as well. So, yeah, please consider giving me a subscription on YouTube. I have 3 times as many followers on Twitch as I have subscribers on YouTube. I want to get my YouTube count up a little bit. I just got a survey from YouTube. I went in my creator studio thing and they asked me, do you want to do a survey? I'm like, sure, I'll do a survey. I did not realize how long it was going to take and how much concentration was going to take and how many questions they were going to ask. Because they didn't say, you want to take a survey? They don't say, you want to take a survey? It'll only take like 5 minutes. Or you want to take a survey? It'll take 45 minutes. It'd be nice if they would have let me know. It was closer to 45 minutes, maybe longer. And they asked me all kinds of questions about new features for YouTube Shorts. I hate Shorts. I hate them. They don't even consider short form is anything under 3 minutes. Shorts are under 1 minute. That's shorter. That's even shorter content. Ridiculous. Anyway, they gave me a description of some new feature, and then they want you to select words from that description, and then they ask you how you feel. Like, pick all the words that trigger you in negative ways. They don't say that, but basically, that's what it works out to. Select all the words that makes you feel that you're happy about, and select the words that bring feelings of joy and happiness, and those that bring whatever negative. It was really weird survey. So select the words that you're suspicious of and things like that. Well, the ones that made me unhappy were, I just picked all the words shorts out of the entire descriptions. I shorts. These make me unhappy. And then the ones that made me suspicious were like, increase engagement. I told them, they said, whatever platforms you use, it's Twitch. It's the only other platform I use. I don't use Tiki Tac and all that other stuff. Yeah. And ask all these questions about how well YouTube supports content creators and blah, blah, blah. It's like, you don't support me at all, brother. The bar for getting any kind of support on YouTube is much higher than on Twitch. I get, I've been a Twitch affiliate for quite some time, almost 2 years now, over a year and a half, and I have not even come close to approaching the bar of YouTube. I think you need over 1,000 subscribers, something like that. I don't even have 100 yet, so, but I don't care. I probably would not even want to be a partner on YouTube, because they don't give you all that much. One of the features they said, are you familiar with the things you get by being a member of the YouTube Partner Program? And the only things you get are ways to make money, which I don't care about, because I'm not doing this to make money, and you know, I get a tiny bit of revenue from Twitch, but hardly anything. I've got subscribers and stuff, which I like. I appreciate. Helps pay the expenses of streaming, because I do have some expenses doing that. But YouTube, I don't care about. I don't want to. YouTube is crazy with the ads. On Twitch, you can turn off all the ads, which I've done, except for the pre-roll ads. So when you first come into a channel, you have to watch an ad before you can actually watch the video. And that's fine. It's like 30 seconds. It used to be annoying that they had 30-second ads where YouTube only had like 10-second ads. But now YouTube's crazy. Every 5 minutes, if you watch someone who's either a partner or whose content was copyrighted, used copyright content, had a copyright hit, they would load down your video. Like every 10 minutes, there's a 30-second ad break or like three 10-second ads or something. And you do get the chance to say, I'm not interested if it's an ad that's like more than 30 seconds. But if it's 15 seconds, something like that, you're going to have to sit there and watch the whole thing. That's terrible. I don't want to put my user through that. But so they are asking, what are the kind of things that you... What are the benefits? Are you aware of all these benefits? And the only benefit they gave other than making money was the opportunity to purchase music for your videos from an exclusive library that Twitch has. Now, in case you don't, or that YouTube has. Now, in case you don't know, YouTube already has music that's open license that you can put in your videos. And a lot of the content creators, the reason you hear the same kind of sound effects in the background between different producers because it's from the same YouTube library. But I guess what they have now is if you become a partner, you have the privilege of paying back your partnership money to buy music that you can put in your videos rather than the free music that they give you. Oh my goodness. So there are no advantages to being a YouTube in the YouTube partnership program unless you plan on making a living doing YouTube videos. Otherwise, you know, forget it. There's nothing. And shorts are ridiculous. You hardly get any money from shorts, from what I've heard. Which is good, because I hate shorts. Anyway. Enough about my ranting about YouTube. I mean, YouTube is my favorite platform to watch content. But, yeah, boy, they don't know. They're not, they're famous for not supporting their content creators. So, although there are other platforms that are even worse. What are we doing today besides complaining about YouTube surveys? We're going to do a skirmish. I want to go practice some more for getting back into playing Age of Empires. I have it in my schedule now to play Age of Empires twice a... play Age of Empires once a week, and then Civ 6 twice a week, and then racing once a week, four streams a week. So the racing doesn't generate much content other than I wanted to edit this. Yes. I want to do... normal, medium, four player. Let's actually bump this up a little. Yes, the performance is not going to hurt. Six players not going to hurt. I want to do... No. I want to do... arena. Yes. And then I'm going to add two more groups here. I'm going to add an AI partner of... Who was it? It's the British, right? Britons, yes. And then I'm going to put them on my team. and sure, change that color. And then I'm going to add another one, which is another Persians, another Saracens. I think it's Saracens. Go backwards. There's gonna be one more of these soon. By the time you're watching, if you're watching this on YouTube, by the time you see it on YouTube, the new expansion kit is gonna be out, and I'm super excited about it. It's called the Return of Rome, and by the time you're watching this, if you're watching this on YouTube, watching on Twitch, hurry up! You still have a few days in order to pre-order, which is much cheaper. But what they're basically, the main thing they're doing is they're taking all of the content from Age of Empires 1, the original Age of Empires, which is the ancient era, like ancient Rome and that sort of stuff, ancient Egypt. They're going to take that content and bring it into Age of Empires 2 as a separate second. Actually, these are supposed to be blue, aren't they? So what were these? What are the British? I don't know what the British are. Purple? Those are the Burgundians. What were the British? I think the British were red, actually. I don't know. I'll make them blue, because I'll recognize them better that way. And sure. Purple, sure. They're going to be on team two. And now I'm going to edit the handicaps. I'm going to give both of these 50%. That's kind of going to be like my ally and their the final guy and their ally. Their final guy is not so difficult. Anyway. Okay. Oh, I can't do 50%. Ooh. I can't do more than 200%. Well, I want need to be double these. So I'm taking on two of those. I thought I could do 50%. I guess I'll do them both 100%. What I'll do is I will change them to the CD AI, because then they won't be quite as smart. Okay, I'll do it that way. Okay, and again, I want to see, make sure this is all okay. It's arena, gain speed, slow. This was something I screwed up last time, which is why I started panicking so much. Imperial Age, Ending Age, Conquest, Treaty Length. Treaty? Sets the length of the treaty from the start of the game. While the treaty is active, no player can attack another. Oh, no treaty. Actually, that wouldn't be bad. They don't attack me right away. Huh. In fact, I think it is 5 minutes. Isn't it 5 minutes? I think it is 5 minutes. Yes, I think it is 5 minutes. Okay. And lock teams, team together, team positions, shared exploration, handicaps, lock speed. I guess I'll turn off because they're not going to change it. Allow cheats on. Turbo mode. Oh, wait, turbo mode? No, turbo mode. Off. Empire Wars, yes. Sun Death. Off or decide off. Okay, I think that is what I want. Well, there's one more setting I was thinking about. I don't remember what it was. I can't remember. Oh well. We'll go with that right now. Excuse me, sir. And of course, I forgot to set my timer. Okay. I think I'm good to go. Right? Okay, so I'm with blue. And then everybody else is an enemy. I'm gonna actually change this color to orange. Because I don't really care. But I want it to be farther away from my color. Sure, that works. All right. Yes, start game. So yes, really excited. Oh, it's not gonna be poor performance. I've only got 150 cap and my computer, my Xbox is fine. It's not the latest Xbox, but it's fine. Actually, probably small would have been more like the scenario, though. Oh, well. Okay. So, I've got people. And first thing I want to do is... Sure, do some automatic stuff and get some of these going. Hopefully they will fix that problem, the bug with the I've got to get used to the controls. Okay, and I do not have any military buildings, so I got to get those cranking out. Oh good, and they're going to overchop immediately. Yeah. Let's actually get some of these. Although I'm not even sure what upgrades I want. And I don't even know where anybody is. Where's my scout? Ah, here's my scout. I'm assuming these guys are over here somewhere. Enough. No stone in range. Is there no stone in range? Really? Seriously? No stone in range. Stone right there. No upgrades. Oh. Chain stance? That's weird. Oh, is that because of the treaty thing? Oh, I can't do anything with the treaty. I can't attack and I can't upgrade. Apparently so. Weird. Oh, well, I do have... I can't create military? Send wood. Okay, this is something screwy here. Okay, something is broken here. Okay, taunts. Okay, I can't do diplomacy. Allied victory, sure. What if I should turn that off? No, it's not going to matter because conquest. We have to both do it anyway. Okay. I guess I can't create military, but I can build buildings. So let's build some, I can't build a castle yet. I can't build, oh, I don't quite have the stone yet. Stone is coming, right? Wait, what happened to that? Okay. Did I not just have stone here? Okay. And I need some houses. Here. House.
Boo-bear-a.
Okay, that's good enough for now. I do have geese, okay. Okay, so did I find people? Aha, I found somebody here, okay. So let's, build some buildings over here. Stable, I can build them back a little bit. Oh, it's kind of close to the... And... I've got some stone coming in. Okay. Okay, I found two people. I don't remember who was who. Who was the not smart AI? But I guess it doesn't matter. Who was it? Oh, it was purple. Well, blue and purple were the not smart AI. Okay. University. I would like a university. Okay, now I can start doing this stuff. Weird. Okay. I don't mind having the thing back here, because I'm gonna, or the stable back here. I have two blacksmiths? Oh, I built a blacksmith, I already had one. Ugh. Okay, well, I'm gonna try to go knights and skirms again. Okay, somebody build a university. Oh, yeah. Houses. Not you.
Hey, yeah.
Sure, you, houses.
Ouvert.
I still get confused. Oh, he's finally there? Wow, okay. Okay, let's create five of them and then get the first upgrade started. And can I build a castle? Yes, I can. So let's pull someone off of here and build a castle forward. That looks good. Let's grab a few more people.
Hey, sir.
Help with that?
Bouvera.
And let's get, first of all, let's get skirms on my default. And put them there. And get five skirms going. And get some more villagers now. Oh, I can also get, No, I don't need loom or any of that stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, that'll be good. Who's attacking me where? Oh, somebody attacked me somewhere. There went my scout. Oh. Okay, now everybody's on defensive. I lost that scout pass, probably, because he was... No, he wouldn't have been on aggressive. Uh-oh. Oh, that's my guy. That has to go. University. I was going to build a university somewhere.
Yeah?
You. I have so much wood. Don't really want to block that. Okay, I'm over chopping here, but I'm okay still. Yeah, actually, let's,
Hey, yeah.
Let's replenish this.
Ouvert.
Let's actually get rid of this. And let's take all of these guys and send them over here. Because I don't want to over chop this anymore. Okay. And the university's coming, the castle's coming. Nice. Oh, good. What were they going to try to build there? I don't think so. Just in time. Yes, university. Do I get murder holes? I get murder holes right away. But I don't get chemistry. I'm going to want that. That I will probably want. Yes. Yes, I will want that. That's not going to matter. That's not going to matter. Okay, they are firing at that. What am I being attacked by? Oh, that guy. That guy's gotta go. Actually get them here now. Create a few more and get them here now. And create a few more. Oops! Oh! I wanted to change this to fall to night. Okay. Okay, and next upgrade. I don't have the food. Should have the food. $1,300 food. I got plenty of food. Okay, I don't understand that. I'm hearing some action going on somewhere. I don't know what that is. Yeah, you go, guy. You go. Yeah, don't build anything there. What? It's telling me I don't have any food. I've got a bunch of food. Oh, it's asking for a gold. Okay. In both places, did I not have the gold? Am I running out of gold? Oh, there's nobody on gold. What?
Vous verrez.
No, I've got 4 people on gold. Oh, I got people on gold here. Okay, well, I can definitely adjust these priorities. I don't need that much on wood, that's for sure. One more on gold, okay. I And get that economy cranking some more. Yep, that's all good. And this, I was going to change the default. 2 nights, okay. I might as well do 10 of the 5 of these and upgrade them. I do want to get the paladin upgrade in, but I don't have the gold yet for that. The gold is coming. Okay, now the difference here between the scenarios. Uh-oh, he got somebody? Yeah, okay, you guys can stay here. Okay, good, heats. Apparently, at that nasty building, the annoying evangelical building is around here somewhere. Okay, you're my guy. Is that upgrade in? It is in. Okay, good. And yeah, I will want upgrades for them. I've already got it. I should change the default here to pikemen, because I'm going to want some of those, probably. Get that upgrade going. I just threw away the gold for that upgrade, which was more important. Hit the wrong button. Okay, they're holding their own there. Yeah, the thing that's different is I do not have walls. But I figured this would be good to represent, yeah, I can definitely get rid of more wood. But, how close am I getting to the housing limit? Close enough, I can start.
Hey, sir.
Building more houses.
Bouvere. Bouvere.
Okay. Yeah, these guys can be forward more over here. And move one of these knights back here. Now? Almost. Come on, drop off the gold. Somebody drop off the gold. There we go. I do not have a siege workshop, do I? No, I don't. Okay, somebody should build a siege workshop. One of you guys. Build me some siege. Out here somewhere. Yeah, the priests aren't lasting long, which is good. Uh-oh. Oh, brother, why don't you go fight that guy? He's gonna hurt you. Actually, maybe I should let him be, because then he'll attack. If you get inside, you gonna make it? You gonna make it? He made it. That's the not so smart AI. That's the original AI that I used to play These scenarios on. Oh, why is somebody coming? Yes, he's builder. He's coming. Okay. I'm not going to spend my gold on Trebs yet. I do have more gold here. I can go ahead and build a mining camp here because they're going to run out soon.
Boo, enough.
Oh, and here's stone that's not being worked either. And I'm about to run out of stone. I don't care about running out of stone because I don't need any more stone. I like to leave one just in case. Oh, here's more stone.
Yeah. Okay.
Stone camp.
Ooh, there.
But that does remind me. Any upgrades? No. Any upgrades? Yes. And these had no upgrades. Technology upgrades. These I'm going to want rams. Oh, actually, bombard cannons are great. They proved to be really great in the last scenario, but there's no upgrades for them, so I'm fine. Yes! Yes, I do have, I do want that. Because I have knights. Knights, Teutonic Knights, and Skirms. Those are the main guys, but I do have some pikemen as well. I want to throw some pikemen in there for,
yeah.
Skirmishers. Where's my... Oh, there. I do have some there. Okay. I can use some more of those.
Hey,
grab
sir.
Some more housing. Whoops. No, not another town center. Another town center wouldn't be bad, but...
Right.
I don't think I'm going to be doing town centers in the, scenario.
Ouvert.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, you. You gotta go.
Hey, sir. Street it.
Yeah. You go. Who are you? You're a knight. I don't like you guys being there. Okay, is it time? That builder, forget where they were. Oh, wait. Did I do the skirmishers by mistake?
Yeah.
Did I not have... Do I not have pikemen? Halberdier?
Hey, sir. Belater. This war.
Okay. I thought those were halberdiers. They weren't. And university. I'm sure there's more university upgrades. Bombard towers I wouldn't be using. Keeps I wouldn't be using. If I'm not using keeps, I'm not gonna use research arrow slits. Because they only help with towers. Okay, so I think all my researches are in. I'm gonna want yes. Yes. Okay, all my researches are in. I I thought I had shared exploration turned on, and yet I only seem to be seeing what they have. Do I have a builder here?
Heise? Ouvert.
Okay, my gold is increasing nicely. Okay, it's time, I think, to start doing the trebs. I can actually afford 5 of them. And let's get some more of these guys. And let's get some more of these guys. And don't need any more skirms right now. And I guess red is my first target. Ugh. Purple's got a castle. I don't know what that is. Probably a castle. Once those trebs are out, I'll change this gather point. If I remember. And some of these people I should leave back. What are you doing here? Don't know. But you shouldn't be there.
Yeah.
You should be here with the rest of your skirm brothers and sisters. Oh, rams. Actually, let's put the rams here because I'm going to make 5 more skirms. Well, 10 more skirms to go in them. Because I've got the population space. And speaking of population space, let's make 2 more houses.
Bouvere.
Okay. Ugh. Actually, I would rather you have done that first one right away.
Yeah. Hey, sir.
Okay. Bouvere. You skip what you're doing and just come here. Okay, oh. Okay, I didn't do that in time, but that's okay.
Ja, das ich soll.
One round.
Heise? Bereite?
Ah!
Heise? Ja? Bereite? Dies war... Heise? Ja?
I want to select 2 at a time, and it's...
Bereite, dass ich soll. Ja? Ja. Heise? Dies war...
This one guy is coming, right? Apparently not. Thought I said 10.
Bereite, dass ich soll. Ja. Dies war.
Okay.
Bereite, ja. Ja. Dass ich soll.
Separate these so they're easier to Heise? Grab.
Ja. Bereite, dies war.
I definitely like using these to speed them up, make them a little stronger, and also May come with a nice surprise inside then.
Ja, das ich soll.
Okay.
Bereite.
And bring these this here. Okay. Let's take my knights. Actually, I don't need all of them. Well, that's okay. It's only half of them. Actually, I got a bunch of knights here. Right now. Let's get rid of this thing, first of all. It's only a university. It's nothing important, but... I can probably reduce... I got so many. Do I have a market? I need a market. You, give me a... Or do I have a market? Let me see. Do I have a market? No. Okay. You build a market. Does this guy have a market? He might.
Bouvere.
He does. Not that it matters. Oh. I don't think so. Yeah. I was going to move some of these over, but I don't think it really matters at this point. Okay, tribes have taken that down. Now... I have no idea what's over here, though. I probably should have had a scout. Let me send one knight on a recon. And I can go ahead and start working on this.
Sasa.
Bring these knights over here. And probably want to take some skirms. Also bring them over here. In case they start shooting at me across the wall, which they will probably do. I really didn't need all those rams in the same place. Let's take one of them.
Yeah.
Attack here.
Bereite.
One of them.
Sestoma.
Here. Oh, you foolish person. Coming after my castle. Yes, there is a castle there. Okay, I kind of thought probably. So you guys work on that, and you guys. Come over here. To defend. Camels are supposed to be good against infantry, though, right?
Yeah.
Nice, come in here. I mean, camels are supposed to be good against cavalry, are they not?
Bereite.
Okay, it's on. Let's go.
This war.
Okay, I need some more people here.
Bereise. Yeah.
And I can take you and start taking out some of this stuff. Like this. Actually, I can take a bunch of you and work on this. And take one of you. And I guess start right on that. And so now you guys can come over here.
Yeah. Bereite.
Yeah, sure. Just come on in here.
Sasa.
Hey, guys. Let's get the party started.
Yeah. Sestoma.
Rams. Rams.
Yeah. Pace. Yeah. Sestoma.
Ah. I'm gonna need you guys come over here and attack this instead. Of course, he's got more buildings back there.
Hey, sir. Yeah. Street it. Belated.
No, here.
Yeah.
You.
Sasa.
Ah. Where's that guy? Where's that guy? All of you. I don't even see what this thing is. Oh, okay, you. Come find out who's attacking that. He's building that. Yeah, we want to get rid of that person. Where is that priest coming? Oh, there it is. Okay. Rams. Rams.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, and I need somebody
to
take that out. Somebody else to take that out. You can take that out. Rest of you guys can come in here and take that out. All you guys, just come on in here and go nuts. I do have everybody on aggressive now, right? Okay, I have a couple guys back for defense, which is cool. Could use more villagers, I suppose. Let's get 5 more. Oops, wrong thing.
Yeah? Hey,
What did I do? No, I do want that to be on. Okay. Okay, so I basically did nothing with the Y button.
Hey, sir. Sasa. Hey, sir. Street it.
Okay. You guys are the wrong guys for that, but you know what? We're getting it done, so that's fine.
Belated. Yeah.
Where am I being attacked by purple? Oh.
Belated.
Yeah, well, you guys maybe come over here then. And start running on these people. Okay, that's down. That's good. Oh, Red's got to go pretty soon, right? He's must probably relocating somewhere. Hello, Red, where you going? Just a few more of these guys back here. More paladins.
Belated. Sasa.
Red's got villagers hanging out somewhere.
Hey, sir. Yeah. Later.
I want to find them. No stone within range. I have... That's fine. I don't need anyone on stone. It's going to keep arguing at me, though. Actually, let's grab a few villagers. Since I have all that stone, and make another castle. Ah, finally, Red goes. Okay.
Bouvere.
Help protect me against purple. Okay. This looks like a good place to stop now that Red's gone. So, yeah, I'm going to, if you're watching on Twitch, I'm going to take a quick break and be right back to continue this scenario off. If you are watching on YouTube, that's going to do it for this part. I will see you in the next video, I hope. Either way, I will see you there.